Multiple lanes of a busy Greensboro street closed tonight after a tractor trailer flipped on it. Check it out. This happened on Gate City Boulevard where it intersects with Merritt Drive. The city had to get two tow trucks to turn the semi upright. All lanes closed for a while to move the truck out of the street. Police say there weren't any serious injuries. It's not clear what led to the crash, but no other cars were involved.